Winona Ryder was caught stealing nearly $5,000 worth of clothes in 2001. She spent 1.5 hours walking around an exclusive department store, ripping off the security tags off the clothes, and was seen walking out. She was sentenced to 3 years supervised probation.